Session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Vettel, Max Verstappen, and Ricciardo, Massa, Perez, Ocon, and Nico Hülkenberg, Grosjean, Sainz, Lance Stroll, and Kvyat, Magnussen, Palmer, Fernando Alonso, and Stoffel Vandoorne. Their line. And Marcus Ericsson rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Right, let's be patient going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the rest of the race. Good luck.
Thank you.
is 3.0 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 of a lap. Thank you. receive you at the end of this lap. Switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Hamilton is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 1.3 seconds. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. They're on fresh inters. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.2. Monza, 1 minute 32.8. The gap behind us is 2.8 seconds.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, Pascal Wehrlein was, for me, head and shoulders above anyone else today. He was decisive with his passing, he was aggressive with his strategy, and he's done a great job coming through the field.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.